And your country, hope need you. are you? We'll be right back. with him, because where he, because where he, because where he, we're here, because we're him, because we're him, because we're him. We see far better off, far better off, far better off in a home.
Hello there, soldier. Ready to kill more Germans?
Yes, sir.
What's your name, soldier?
Sir, Private for all Company A.
Uh-huh. You married, Private?
No, sir.
Well, I'll bet your mother's proud of you.
Yes, sir.
Well, carry on, Private, and good luck to you.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Morning, General.
Good morning. Hello there, soldier.
Sir.
Ready to kill more Germans?
Yes, sir.
Working over your rifle, I see. Well, that's the way. It's a soldier's best friend. You be good to it, and it'll always be good to you.
Yes, sir.
Well, good luck to you, soldier. Carry on.
Did you notch this bayonet?
Yes, sir.
Who told you to?
Back at the training camp.
Training camp, huh? Sonny, if the enemy ever caught you at this, they wouldn't kill you. They'd plump your eyes out and fill them full of sawdust. Nobody uses these things anymore. It's by mutual agreement on both sides. Your spade is better. You hit a man under the chin with a spade, you can take his head right off. It's a good club, too, because it's heavy. You hit a man between the neck and the shoulder, right here. You can split him one right in two.
Mother of God.
And it's cleaner. Bayonet gets stuck in a man's ribs, and you have to kick him to pull it out. The time it takes, you're a dead man. Understand?
Forgive me. enlisted men. The men who have received decorations this day have all performed actions worthy of our great cause. Henceforth, Germany expects each of you to follow their example. From this day on, your Kaiser urges you all to aspire to such strength, to such bravery, to such obedience to your God and your country. If you do, my soldiers, I am certain that every one of you will one day wear a medal pinned on you by your Kaiser.
Problems. Thank you.